Hello guys, today you are going to learn how to rank the grades of your students in descending order using the rank and count if functions in Excel. In this template, in column E, we are going to use the rank function only, while in column F, the rank and count if functions. In column D, the general averages of the students. Now, enter the formula into cell E2 and copy it into cells E3 to E21. This helps, please like and share. And subscribe for more updates. Thank you for watching.